नमस्कार टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी अनदर वन टू एंड आई हर्ड इट सो गुड फॉर कफ आई वुड से वेरी टेस्टी ड्रग एंड यूज्ड इन अदर स्पाइसेस आल्सो लवंग साइजीजियम एरोमेटिकम यू हैव सीन वी हैव प्लांटेड दिस प्लांट इन अरेकानट ट्रीज मेडल ओनली लास्ट इयर ड्यूरिंग दिस टाइम सम बर्ड्स वी हैव सीन ग्रीन कलर बर्ड्स फर्स्ट इट विल बी इन द प्लांट ओनली This time it was not happened, but okay, when the buds will appear, I will show you another time. But you can see the leaves and its morphology, how it is. It's a tender leaves and see, it's an isolate oblong leaves. And this is the plant. Usually all plants will go somewhat height in this region because here sunlight is low and in rainy season very very low. So the plant will go very height or you say Ayala or every plant will go very height in our locality. See this also this in this plant also we just pluck the leaves. Some leaves you pluck. Only one leaf is enough. Don't pain the plants. And you just smell it. You will get the characteristic aromatic odors of lavang or Saizeum aromaticum or clove. Yeah, so. It will go and grown about 20 to 25 feet height or 30 maybe. It's the clove plant. You can search it in Google also and you compare the leaves of clove and plant also. Thank you.